I've got at least 20 unexplained deaths. Something really weird is going on in town. We got 12 bodies resembling cannibalistic mutilation. Another 15 people have just plain disappeared, and this is all in the last 24 hours.